COVID-19 numbers for Broome County are currently at 373. That's 42 more active cases than yesterday. 19 residents are in the hospital and 3,528 have recovered. Two more people have died, a man in his 80s and another man in his 60s, bringing the number of deaths to 108.